We were playing in the sand.
I like it, Hamlet.
And you found a little band.
Why I love you today. Why I really like these. What is this? Well, I ain't too sure. There's Bonnie. Hopefully he's good. Make sure he's off. Make sure Freddy's off. I need to move him a little bit. Get Mike. Make sure Cheek's off. And I gotta make sure Foxy's. Lord, how am I? Mighty mercy. Okay, we check out the other ones. Let me make sure there's... My boss told me there was another one up here. Let me make sure there is one. There's one. There's one right there. Gotta make sure he's off.
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll do fine. So let's just focus...
Whoa, Bonnie getting really too close. Okay. I better check it out before that happens. I hate working here. Oh Lord, shut the door, shut the door! I don't like that. I could better go back to my cameras.
A magical place for kids.
It's really 6 a.m. I don't want to do this. But the money. I need the money! Okay. I need you to check out the animatronics. Oh, what are these? I don't like you trying to kill me. What's that? Oh, like bracelets. Freddy, Chica. Okay, that's weird. I don't like that. But I'll see you next night. Lordy Lord, I don't like this place, so I'm gonna go home. Probably my wife cooks up the van too sure yet, but that money will be good. Honey! Night 2. I don't like this. One bit. Balloons for sale. What's wrong with him? Well, Chica. Looking like Chica. What's wrong with him? Don't like red. Oh no. Let me go to my office because I'm starting to get scared of him. I'm gonna check on Foxy later. I don't like this. What the? I can make sure. Part of my vision. Let me get some new vision. I like 2020 vision or something.
Hello? Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day 2, congrats! I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. You might be better to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
Foxy! Foxy! Oh god, I need to shut the door! I need to shut the door! I need to shut the door! Good. Foxy. Foxy, oh my god! I might shut the cameras now. Okay, that is good. That is good.
Those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find some...
Nah! It's 6 a.m.! Yes, I really love 6 a.m. 6 a.m. Yes! 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 I really love it! Look at y'all. I will see you the next night, and I don't like you. And I also, Freddy, you haven't done nothing yet, but I figured you're going to do stuff tomorrow. And you. You didn't done nothing. But I'm going to go home. Let's go home so I can talk to my lovely wife. Wife. Yeah. Oh, honey. Night 3, once again. Well, not once again. Okay. Time to check out. Look at y'all. I don't like you. Oh, that looked weird. Chica. Okay. Let me check on Foxy. I haven't checked in Foxy in a while. I need to check out him. This time I stay in my office. Let me check on Foxy. Foxy just mind his own. You're trying to kill me once, but that's good. Once. Yesterday. Okay, let me go to my office so I can finish this night. I hate this. But money is money.
Oh, hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway,
oh no, Foxy's coming. I need to shut the door. That was crazy. Let me go back to my shop.
Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best I need to shut the camera. Not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
It's 6 a.m. Yes! Oh, 6 a.m. My favorite thing, yeah. Let me just leave. Oh, I don't like none of you. But it's finally night 4. Not night 4, night 3. You are good? You are good. You're trying to kill me, but that's okay. Chica. Time to visit my wife. She probably cooking baked ham. I love baked ham.
Funny.
Night 4, once again. Okay. I need to look at the animatronic before I go to the stage. Because you never know, something may happen. Hello, Bonnie. Freddy. And Chica. I need to check out Foxy, because I heard he got a redesign. Okay. I need to check out Foxy, then I need to listen very carefully, because I haven't been doing that very lately. Foxy. Don't see nothing. Oh, you're a different color claw. You're a different color claws. Look. Oh, bracelet. Okay, I just need to. I just need to listen to the phone call. Because I haven't been not doing that. Because I need to listen to the phone call a lot. Okay.
Hello! Hey, wow, day 4. I knew you could do it. Hey, listen. I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me. I'm kind of glad that I recorded my messages for you. when I did. Hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime you could check inside those suits in the back room. I'm going to try to hold out until someone checks. Maybe it won't be so bad. Yeah, I always wondered what was in all those empty heads back there. You know. Oh, no.
So need to do that. Wait, is he dead? Nah, he's dead. He's dead! He's dead! Oh god. I see it's coming. Let me shut the door. Is there a short door shut? He's there. Bah! Well, these rings are very useful. Let me go about take care of this. I'm bored. Ah, why is Cam 6 disabled? I need to fix that later, but why is that bear over here singing like a little song? And like, part of a little kid's song, but whatever. My battery is at 1. I need to like, do stuff. I don't know what time it is. Oh god, it's 1 a.m. Oh, I need to back out a little bit. What should I do? What is that? Hi, Mr. Bear. Hi. What do you want me to do? Okay. Yeah! 6 a.m. Yes, it's 6 a.m. Come on, Mr. Fred Bear. I don't like you. Come on. Come on, big boy. I need to search for the other friends, but I think the boss got it. Okay. Come on, Fred. Come on, Mr. Freddy Balls. Come on. Get on the spot. You're at the spotlight now. I want to call my boss and tell I cannot... The characters, it was in the parking service. Hopefully they go to the parking service. Or I'll be fired. Okay. Goodbye, Freddy Frazbears, and tomorrow's the day I get paid. That's the night kind of. Oh, honey, if for my ham. Oh, I don't like these bills one bit. Someone knocking. Hello.
Hey sir, I was just asking, where did Chica and Bonnie go?
They've been broken overnight, and I just put them in parts and service.
Alright, so they got broken overnight and got in parts and service, you're saying?
Nah, they was broken overnight, but when I was looking over the cameras, like, the pieces was missing over them, so I...
Oh, I get it. Okay, so, I'm sorry for intruding your business. I was just asking where they went. Also, I didn't mean to say 3 more nights of your work. I meant 1 more night, because tomorrow's your last day on the job. So I'm shutting the place down after your last day at work, because some employees, let's not talk about that. Anyways, you're getting your $120 after tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Just so you remember, have you ever encountered a yellow Freddy before?
Nah, I've never seen one. I didn't see him in the parts and service. I didn't see him in parts and service, but people claim on it.
Because he's not in private. Because he's not in there. Let's just say he's somewhere in the dumpster, and do not check there, because he is a really bad animatronic.
People claim there was, the little golden dude was...
Item 83?
Yeah. People claim they saw him, like, move around. I ain't too sure what has happened, but...
Okay, I'm pretty sure a yellow Freddy will spawn in your room, like on the floor, making a kid laugh. You'll see a message on the wall saying, he's here. So, just to warn you, by the way, you're getting your $120 tomorrow, because I'm shutting the place down tomorrow after your... your work, so high five.
See you later.
Bye, bro. Have a nice day.
Time to do these bills. I hate bills and I hate Uncle Sam. Night five. The final day I get paid. And there should be something new to them. Okay, oh my gosh. What, Chica got a new bow tie. I don't know why. And Bonnie got a little bit lighter and got like a thing. Like a chef thing. Got rid of his bow tie. Let me check out, well, Foxy, whatever. I'm just going to go to my office. I'm going to listen to the phone call to see if anything's there. Probably not. I'm going to shut that, but... Okay, Freddy's right there, and Bonnie is at the closet, and I just need to check the cameras. I have a check on Foxy, but I want to check on him now. Okay, Foxy looked like about to run, and I need to check the cameras more frequently. And I need to I'm going to make sure Chica's not in the kitchen making me a sandwich. Okay, well, I should not say that, but I'm going to say it anyways. I need to check on Chica because I haven't seen her in a while. It's 6 a.m. Oh my god, it's 6 a.m. I'll probably get to leave this place. What's up, guys? This is the end of the video for FNAF. This is... And I'm the one that recorded in this one. And he edited.
And I edited it. And I edited all of it.
And... If you don't know, wait. And he what done two FNAF VHS tapes. If you want to check out those, go ahead and check them out because this, like, it's going to be like a playlist.
They're one of the playlists.
Yeah, that's going to be on the playlist, I think. Is it?
Yeah, FNAF. Five Nights at Freddy's VHS.
So, you like this video, put a fat thumbs up, like Chica. And in this video get 500 views, we're gonna do FNAF 2. But that's all. So we'll see you later. Peace.
Yeah.